set up and decorated a Christmas tree in your homes. Often these are put by a window, and the bright and shining tree is there for every passerby to see and share. I like to think that if someone who feels lonely and unloved should see such a tree, that person might feel it was meant for me.
Charlie says he's lonely, then he's told him he doesn't.